Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Hell is the underworld abode of souls of the dead. In Christianity, hell is the opposite of heaven and is the place ruled by the devil, where demons torment sinners for eternity. Hell is the complete absence of God, light, and love, a place of unbearable fire and horrible tortures. Hell takes its name from Hel, the Norse goddess of the netherworld. Most concepts of the afterlife segregate the good from the evil, sending them to separate abodes. Egyptian, Amenti, also Amentet, is the underworld in the Osiris cult of Egyptian myth and religion. Amenti, which means hidden land, is located where the sun sets in the west. After arriving at Amenti, the soul is taken by the jackal-headed god of death, Anubis, to a judgment hall. Anubis weighs the soul's heart against the feather of truth and light, and the soul is judged by 42 judges. Worthy souls go to the fields of Alu, also Aru, which are reached by passing through either 15 or 21 gates guarded by evil demons armed with long knives. The Elysium-like fields were cultivated for food for the dead. Souls who fail judgment and weighing are eaten by a monster named Amit, and sent to a place of torment. Greek. The Greek underworld of Hades is a realm of shadows. The souls of the dead are colorless shades who wander about in a depressing, gloomy world. According to Homer, they have no blood or bones, twitter like bats, and seek the vitalizing life forces from sacrificed animals and necromantic rituals. In later Greek thought, the good are rewarded and the wicked are punished. The dead reach the afterlife by crossing the river Acheron, the river of sorrow, in a boat driven by the ferryman Charon. He must be paid for passage, usually in the form of a coin placed under the tongue of the deceased. After passing by the guardian, the three-headed dog Cerberus, the dead proceed to the place of judgment. Hades is divided into the Elysian Fields, a paradise for the good, and Tartarus, a hell for the wicked. There are many rivers. Besides the Acheron, major ones are the Cocytus, Lamentation, Phlegethon, Fire, Lethe, Forgetfulness, and Styx, Hate, the last of which divides the upper and lower worlds. Three judges of the underworld, Minos, Rhadamanthus, and Aeacus, weigh souls at a place where three roads meet. The blessed are sent to the Elysian Fields, the wicked are sent to Tartarus, and those who are neither are sent to the fields of Asphodel. The wicked are unhappy and suffer, but not at the hand of demons. Early Christians used the term Hades to translate the Hebrew term Sheol, the land of the dead. Zoroastrianism. In Zoroastrianism, hell is created in the Middle Earth by Ahriman, the personification of ultimate evil. In his battle against Ormuzd, the good god, Ahriman attacks the earth, ripping apart the sky, thereby creating night. He hurtles toward the earth and bores straight through it, making a tunnel. This hole becomes hell, infested with demons. Damned souls are sent here to suffer extremes of heat and cold, loathsome stenches, rotting food, and the torments of demons, who gnaw, swallow, and pierce the damned with spears. The extent of punishment is suited to the crimes and sins of the souls. Souls who are neither wholly good nor wholly evil go to a purgatory-like place, Hemexton, a shadowy and oppressive realm with extremes of heat and cold. Being sent to hell is not permanent, however. At the last judgment, all sin is purged.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.